Angela James, editorial director of Harlequin's Carina Press, and I'm here with Piper J. Drake to talk to her about her new romantic suspense series. Can you start by telling us a little bit about your new series coming up?
I'm incredibly excited about it. It's about private military contractors, or mercenaries, and the men and women of this organization are actually in between contracts overseas and doing a rest and rehabilitation program sort of outside of Seattle. So in the first book, Gabe is actually sucked into taking the kind of job that he doesn't like to take because it pulls on the heartstrings, it gets too involved, it's not clean, it's not in and out. And he's helping Maylin find her kidnapped sister. Too many strings attached. And through the course of it, a lot of things explode.
So Maylin is your heroine. Yes. Can you tell us a little bit about Maylin?
Maylin Cheng is an entrepreneur. She owns her own catering company. And she's a little bit estranged from most of her family. Her parents are passed away. And the only person in the world she has left is her little sister. And her little sister is a brilliant scientist who's gone missing in China. And she has no idea how to go about trying to find her. All of her inquiries to the embassy have come up for naught. And so finally she goes to her last resort, trying to hire a mercenary who might have the international contacts to help her track down her sister.
So readers are often asking for heroines who are of different ethnicity or interracial heroines, and Maylin Cheng is obviously one of those heroines. Can you tell us how her background and her culture play a role in this book?
Well, part of it is her love of food. She does own a catering company, so you'll see just she tends to stress cook. And so she does stress cook. She cooks a lot of different types of food. But you'll see it come out that her comfort foods are comfort foods that she grew up with that might be of Chinese origin or Chinese American origin, and that tends to come up. Plus just the way that she was raised and some of her childhood memories that come up will also play a part in the way, you know, that Chinese American upbringing might come through.
What do you think is actually one of the keys to building a great romance and a great suspense and making them go together?
Kind of like chocolate and peanut butter.
Okay.
They taste really, really good together, but you have to have a balance. And I think that one of the things that I'm finding incredibly challenging, but also something I love, is balancing the romance and balancing the suspense so that they're kind of intertwined. You can't have one without the other, but hopefully the reader's just continually asking, how is this going to work out? How are they going to pull through this? Maybe not, maybe even, are they going to pull through this at the end? And how is this going to leave them changed at the end?